Hey guys, it's iSonic here back with another video. Today we're gonna be doing La Tour de France. We did this yesterday. I feel like doing stage 6 today. And yeah, stage 6, Abbeville, whatever. I'm trying to get this energy thing right. Because I don't do a very good job of that. I die for some reason. Like last game, we got in 197th place at 198 riders. So, I'm trying not to do that again. Which I hopefully will not do.
Okay guys, the overall standings shouldn't be a worry today. But watch out, it could be nervy. Stay well positioned at the end. It would be a shame to lose everything in the first week.
See, I don't know how to keep my energy up.
The riders have just set out and already there's an attack. Things are livening up at the head of the peloton.
No need to be in the front of the race right now. We got time.
The riders
lots
will
of time.
Be quickly set on the attitude to adopt vis-a-vis the wind, because there's no change of direction all the way to Le Havre. The breakaway is widening the gap, but there's nobody who's a threat to the overall standings.
Looks like I'm keeping my energy up a little bit because I figured out that shield right above the rider's name is how protected you are.
Today, all climbs are classified.
And now I gotta back
category.
It up because I just went to
there
red protection. So breaking away is not a good idea because the protection thing goes way down. I'm gonna back up a bit here because the wind's like coming head on. Now it's coming to the side. Make sure we get in the side. Doing a good job this time. Yeah, look at that. I'm staying well protected. Try to maintain at least a 2. Oh, wait, there's 1, 2. Okay. That's good to know. Oh, yeah, guys, by the way, I will be getting some really good gaming equipment by this next Christmas. I'll be getting a $1,300 PC computer so I can edit my videos better, and I'll be getting gaming chair monitors. I'll do a video on my setup soon. Yeah, I'll be doing all that soon, so.
He's the best placed on the overall standings in the breakaway.
If you guys know anything that is, if you know any good mics for recording, I would like to know that because I don't have any mics for recording and I don't have any ideas of any good mics for recording, so it'd be helpful if you just say it in the chat of this video, any good mics for me to use. So yeah. It really it help a lot. Nice and protected here. Energy bar's not going down, that's good. That's really good, because about 15 kilometers through the race, I was halfway on my energy bar. Let's back up a bit, because if you guys drop back, I'm going to stay well protected against a strong wind. See, the breakaway riders are not having a good time up there.
He's the fastest sprinter
against
the
strong wind. Stay well protected until actually quite a while. See, when I get my good computer, I'll be able to edit this boring part out for you guys and add in a bunch of amazing things. And if you would subscribe and like this video and have any, and give me some suggestions on games, guys, because I don't have any games right now. And yeah. I don't have any ideas on games I should be playing right now for you viewers. So yeah. Just tell me what game you'd like to see and all that good stuff. Staying protected, that's a good thing. And we're looking to be doing a good job here. Oh wait, we're in the red. I don't want to be red. Fifth on the yellow jersey, protect. Looks to be like we're coming on the first climb. No need to charge ahead because they're not even climbs yet. And I want to go for the sprint win, so I want to save my energy. Stay around 30 and up and we'll be okay. So yeah. Nice and quiet. This is gonna be a longer video today, probably like an hour, maybe a little bit more than that, because this race is so long. And we're not really going that fast. And wait, we stepped up the pace a tad. God damn, there's a lot of people right here.
The breakaway is decreasing.
It looks like I figured out how to keep my energy up. It's that shield thing. If that shield thing stays up, then we're good. Just gonna sit in the middle of the pack here for a little bit so I can get very well protected. Move up a little bit here. Yeah, I just glitched right through two people. Hang on one second. Yeah, this video will be around 45 to an hour. So yeah, sit back and watch the ride and enjoy the ride. And if you guys have any tips for my channel, helping me grow my channel, it'd be very much appreciated if you would leave those in the comments. And just any tips would help me a lot, help me grow my YouTube channel.
Breakaways widening the gap, but there's nobody who's a threat to the overall standings.
Keep my energy up, that's a good thing.
Allez, à bientôt.
Yeah, and if you guys want to get this game, it's a really fun game, but if you like racing and all that fun, if you like riding bikes and just like, yeah, working together and stuff, this is a good game for that. Racing and, yeah, trying to win the Tour de France right here.
Gap is increasing. We don't need to ride for now. There's nobody dangerous for us in the breakaway. The breakaway is upping the tempo at the head of the race. It doesn't intend to be caught up that easily.
Well, they might go all the way to the end of the race. Jesus. Because they're still going. Then they're increasing.
You must constantly try to shelter from the wind so as not to consume energy. This is what allows a rider to edge clear at the end of the race.
Thanks to all the people that are watching. Leave a like and subscribe.
The breakaway is losing ground.
Okay, that's good. Going into first climb standing, so yeah. First climb right here. Was slightly an easy one, but okay. It's fine by me. It's been 70 kilometers, guys. 120 more to go.
The first riders are 2 kilometers from the climb.
Let me back in. Oh, not getting my protection I need.
Last climb.
God damn it, I can't get my energy back. Had to drop to 45th place to get my energy back. I had the shield back, not the energy, the shield. Thanks for the people that are watching it. Helps me a lot. Leave a like and subscribe.
The race leaders are into the feed zone.
Looks like we're doing good here. Let's just back up a little bit, getting our shield back up so we don't lose all our energy, so we can finish this race, and yeah. Going out my computer.
Okay, the gap is increasing. We don't need to ride for now. There's nobody dangerous for us in the breakaway.
Sit back a little more. No need to rush things for a while. God damn, I just got passed by like 40 people. For some reason that happened.
Breakaway is losing ground.
Stand very well protected here. Keeping our energy up is good. 90 kilometers left.
Time difference between the peloton and the breakaway is steady.
Thanks to all the people that are watching. It helps a lot. Leave a like and subscribe.
The leaders are approaching the second climb of the stage, the Côte de Canibarville.
The first riders are 2 kilometers from the climb.
sit back a tad here, get the shield up so I can heal up a bit.
We've got enough of a points lead for the polka dot jersey. There's no way we can lose it today. Keep it up! Here's the positions over the last climb.
Backing it up a bit here. About 65 kilometers out now.
Looks like the breakaway still has some gas left. It's still able to widen the gap. The intermediate sprint will be contested in the town of Senneville-sur-Fécamp. As for each intermediate sprint, the first 15 score points.
Yeah, we're gonna go for those. At least a few points. Get on this side because the wind's coming from the other direction.
Breakaway's holding off the peloton, but it's going to be difficult.
When the wind's forward, so I'll get behind this guy. Always trying to make sure your energy stays up. T654. There's three riders up there.
You've got a team riding to set up a sprint finish. This is not the time to hang around at the back of the peloton. The head of the race is 5 kilometers from the intermediate sprint.
I need to make sure I can get some of those points.
For the intermediate sprint. Guys, the peloton should be there for the stage win. The peloton is riding hard. Stay well placed. use the high gear ratio when the tempo of the race picks up. The rest of the time, use the small gear ratio so as not to strain yourself. The winner of the intermediate sprint.
Oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no. That was bad news right there.
The head of the race 12th place. 1.5 minutes lead on the peloton.
The riders up front still have
it's not good.
Left.
4 points.
The pace to try to hold out till the end.
I thought the sprint was back there when I said the winners of that were at sprint, so it was bad.
He's the best placed on the overall standings in the breakaway.
Just about 45 kilometers left in this race.
New climb in sight for the men in the front. Once at the top, the next and final ascension of the day is 15 kilometers further on.
Got his team riding to set up a sprint finish. This is not the time to hang around at the back of the peloton. The first riders are 2 kilometers from the climb. Here's the positions over the last climb.
Oop, went off the side of the road there.
Yeah.
Almost 30 kilometers to go. It's been a long race. Coming up on the last climb and then coasting to the sprint.
He's got his team riding to set up a sprint finish. This is not the time to hang around at the back of the peloton.
Looks like the breakaway still has some gas left. It's still able to widen the gap.
Oh, we're not getting protected at all. What's going on? Now we're picking up speed.
The gap is decreasing, guys. The peloton should be there for the stage win.
Kilometers left.
In the overall youth standings.
I think the peloton just broke away. That's not good.
With more than a minute lead, 15 kilometers from the finish, the breakaway may be starting to believe in the stage win, but it won't be easy.
He's the new leader of the overall youth standings.
The head of the race is 1.5 minutes lead on the peloton.
Almost 10 kilometers to go.
1 minute.
Gotta slow it down here. I have been put in the red zone.
More than a minute for the breakaway, 10 kilometers from the finish. It's looking good. The Peloton will have to up the pace if it wants a contest victory.
10 kilometers from the finish for the leader. It's going to be complicated. Has just been dropped. You can't count on him any longer.
30 seconds lead for the head of the race.
There's 50 riders up here somewhere.
It's good news for the overall standing.
Despite the final stretch being downhill, the breakaway will struggle to hold off the peloton.
5 kilometers for the breakaway. It'll be
look at all the people that have been left here. Looks like I'm not going to finish that well. We're gonna try as best we can to get off the leaderboards. Ooh, a bunch of riders are finishing. Okay, I didn't finish that well. I tried to, it didn't really work out so well. Few riders got left way behind. Actually, it's like one rider that got left way behind there. 18 kilometers away, dude, really? Did you crash or something? You must have crashed because why? How are you so far out? How is this possible? How is this possible for you to be this far out? Sitting here for like 30 seconds and still far. What happens when you don't keep your energy up, guys? Oh my god, I'm gonna leave this soon. He's 1 kilometer away, guys. Oh, wait. Here he comes.
You know, like, you can even have it then become your directional. It'll become your GPS.
Now it's, like, glitching.
We can say that the tour is going
it would be everything.
Just skip this. Yes, I want to save my game. Yep. No way, that was a 19-hour race. Are you kidding? Or maybe they just have 19 hours in general? Well, that was the stage, guys. Leave a like and subscribe. Thanks for watching. And see you next time.